Summing up, trees and plants are supposed to be the easiest drawing objects among the other natural objects because of the tremendous varieties present all around, and all of them being nearly of similar patterns. In this session, drawing of trees and plants have been discussed thoroughly. A number of tips on shading and adding originality and beauty to the work are also enlisted. Thus, with this session, the subject of nature drawing has been taken care of. Thank you.